find a plant that you like or feel connected to. And take it to a comfortable space. Place the plant in front of or close to you. If the plant is too large to carry, you can settle down beside it. Now, bring your attention to the space around you. Take a few deep breaths. Slowly close your eyes. Be aware of your breathing. Focus on your hearing. Listen to the sounds around you. Can you distinguish the natural sounds and the man-made sounds? Let's accept all sounds that come through to us. Slowly turn your focus to your hands. You can open your palms and touch the air surrounding you. Or let the air touch you. Move your hands to feel the air slipping through your fingers. How does it feel? When you are ready, slowly open your eyes. And notice your space again. Do you feel different now than before? Now, take some time to observe your plant. Notice its color, and pattern. Observe if it has any new buds, flowers, or fruits. Gently touch the plant and feel the textures of its different parts. What do you notice? Slowly bring your nose closer to the plant and smell. You may also rub the leaves with your fingers and smell. The smell may be pleasant or unpleasant, and may also remind you of something that you have smelled or tasted before. I wonder what that may be. Now, I invite you to hold the plant with both hands. Close your eyes and feel this living being. What are you noticing? Is it trying to give you a message? You are also welcome to share your feelings with it. Thank you for your time. This plant beside you has accompanied you throughout this experience. Allow yourself a moment to say thank you. You may also spend more time just being with your plant.